the mortgage fallout, foreclosure issues, and taxes. Terrific. But alas, it's not so terrific after all, because I haven't heard back from a candidate Hosmer. Now, I have heard back from candidate Youssef, and I asked a standard battery of questions so that, you know, to facilitate an easy response. And these are questions that, you know, should roll off the tip of the tongue for either candidate. And they did for candidate Youssef. As you can see, there are his responses. I'm going to play them back a little bit longer at the end of the video. But you can see that he responded within a day or so. And I've been following this D7 race for some time, and it has now cropped up. And maybe one of the reasons why candidate Hosmer did not answer is because of the Zoe Baird issue and the Nannygate issue. I have read allegations since I attempted to interview him that are outstanding regarding some nannies that he has, or their au pairs that lived at the house. There's a question as to whether or not they were driving vehicles through the family-owned car dealership that he has, and all manner of things like that that would implicate tax issues. And I find this interesting because people have been bandying about tax issues with respect to Mr. Youssef, which he did address, but I'm waiting to find out now how Kennedy Hosmer will respond to the Nannygate issues that I'm reading now in Granite Rock and that you're reading now with me. So I'm going to run this video. He knew I was going to run the video by the end of the week, and I'm going to give him a chance to respond. And if and when he does respond, I will, of course, publish his answers as well. Fair and balanced. That's how things operate here at KingCast.net. I've spoken with Mr. Meyer, I believe, is the director for Mr. Hosmer, and he's agreed to an interview tomorrow around 1 o'clock. So we're going to dial that in today, but I'd like to know if you would agree to an interview as well. I'm going to be focusing on the legislative judicial or constitutional amendment, as well as the fallout from the mortgage crisis and taxes. Yes, I do. Oh gosh, well, I was a licensed title insurance producer, so the most of my the bulk of my work is right now focused on the mortgage fallout. But I also do music videos and entertainment videos, motorcycle videos, that sort of thing. Yeah, I was a photojournalist before I went to law school, so that's my true love is still journalism. Oh, I'm going to focus. I'll tell both of you guys what I'm focusing on: tax issues and legislative reform, primarily, and mortgages. Oh yeah, well, depending, I think CACR 26, I think it is that the one that's on the ballot.
What was that?
The one that's on the ballot.
So the
right. CACR 26.
28,
correct.
Okay.
So it'll be that and the mortgage fallout, foreclosure issues, and taxes.
Okay. Well, I'm actually not winning the interview right now, but I'm pretty sure that should be fine. But I'll be giving you a call back later this afternoon to confirm.
Terrific. I appreciate it so much.
Thank you very much.
Have a good day.
All right.